In the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups: the police who investigate crime and the police who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.